I found a school in California, and I went to school out there, and after school I began working in the entertainment industry in 1986. My first job was at Marvel Productions. Woo! They had an animation studio. I thought, I'm gonna go there and draw the Hulk and Captain America and Spider-Man. My first job, My Little Pony.